Well, I hope you enjoyed my first silent video. What you saw were engine bay dress-up items that I've been waiting for months for, from Zip Corvettes. The quality, I have no complaints about. What you didn't see is they go on with, double-sided tape, but I wanted to do a test fit first. Now, the only one that didn't fit was the one-piece cover going over the brake booster and the brake reservoir. That's going to entail that my good friend Ray Colleen at RK Performance is going to have to remove a little tiny reservoir. I think it's the clutch reservoir that's attached that you don't see. And in order to get it on, and I'm not about to mess with it. As the great American philosopher Dirty Harry used to say, a man's got to know his limitations. So, no big deal. Now I just have to worry about getting it to his shop. And show season's going to be here soon. There's already flyers and advance notices coming out, starting even in the end of March. So I'd like to have this Grand Sport of mine ready to go. So that's it. Stay tuned. There'll be more to follow. Oh, that second box that I started to undo, that's not for the Corvette, but I might do a video on that one too. It's a very interesting item, and I'll let it go at that. Y'all save the wave. Thanks for watching.